We're in one of the worst labor shortages the U.S. has ever experienced. The supply chain, they hired at unnatural levels during the pandemic, but now that industry is cooling down. The labor market is constantly changing, so staffing companies need to be able to tell the current story. How, you ask? Using data. I'm Elaine Pearson with Lightcast. We provide the data and actionable insights your staffing agency needs to make sense of these dynamic environments. To help in the process, my colleague, Ron Hetrick, has identified the 5 C's of data presentation: clear, concise, contextual, comparative, compassionate. Try saying that 5 times fast. So, how do you use the 5 C's? Let's look at a real-world example of an industry that could weaken: logistics. Consider just one of these logistics jobs: material handlers. Since this job must be done on location, we will select Milwaukee as our market. And the only 3 metrics we will consider are supply, demand, and compensation. Looking at supply, we see our total number of potential workers is nearly 68,000. However, this falls to only 2,000 workers when we estimate who's actually available. The current demand for material handlers is made up of about 1,200 unique job postings, and we can see there has been sustained high demand for nearly a year. However, if we include all of the postings for jobs similar to material handlers, that demand jumps to almost 3,500 postings. Our last critical element is compensation, which affects pricing. The current advertised wage is nearly $20 an hour and has clearly been on the rise throughout 2022. So, considering this data, did we accomplish our 5 C's? Clear. The data points make sense and they are easy to explain. Concise. Workers available, strength of demand, and compensation are the only data points that matter and they are up to date. Contextual. Both demand and price are shown with several years of history. Singular data points without context of a trend are irrelevant. Comparative. We can see that this job is hard to fill nationally, but in our market, it is even more difficult to fill than others of its size. Finally, to be truly effective, this information should be presented to a client compassionately. The goal is never to beat anyone over the head with too much information. Instead, we want to make sure everyone understands their situation as well as they can, in order to find a solution that works for them. Every staffing decision is unique, and in order to make the right one at the right price, you need clear, concise, contextual, and comparative data to support the process. It's a challenging time for the labor market. Navigate it confidently, the 5 C's.